The geometrical meaning of the distance formula. Here, distance between the any two points. Here, how to calculate the distance between the two points. Here I will choose the coordinate axis, x axis and again y axis. The two axes intersect the point, origin point, I will choose O. Here, now I will choose again the point B and then Q. I will choose the two coordinate points B and then Q. The coordinate point B is x1, y1. Next, the coordinate point Q is x2, y2. I will choose. Here, I will draw the line. Here, B to x axis. Next, again Q to x axis. Two perpendicular line. I will draw the two perpendicular line to the x axis. Here, what are the coordinate points? Just I will choose. Same way, same the distance. Here to here, the same distance I will draw the another one line. So now you will see the small triangle also. Okay, here I will choose the three points, and that is line BL perpendicular to x axis. Next, QM again perpendicular to x axis. Next, LM, the distance equal to BN distance. Okay, the both are distance are equal. So now I find out that here BL, this is the line of BL. Okay, here what is the distance between OL? Okay, here the distance of OL is, here x coordinate is x1, so the distance of OL is x1. Next, similarly the distance of OM, here to here OM, up here the distance of here OL is x1. Next, the distance of OM, OM is x2. So now see, I need find out the distance between BN. I need BN distance. So just you see the meaning of here, LM distance equal to both BN distance are equal. Now here OM distance is x2. Again OL distance is x1. So I find out the distance of LM. Yes, our total distance is small distance you will subtract. That is the meaning of x2 minus x1. Here subtract will be, now here O, that is BN distance equal to BN distance I needed. Now here OM distance minus OM distance you will subtract, that is x2 minus x1. That is LM distance also same equal to BN distance. Both are equal. So this is x coordinate also. So first I find out the BN distance. Next, I find out the distance of QM. So similarly, here the BN line and the NM, the two lines are parallel. So the two lines are parallel and equal distance also. So I find out the BN distance, same distance equal to NM distance. Both are equal. So here, once again, there is a meaning of BN distance means Y1. Our same distance, both are equal only. Therefore, our MN is equal to Y1. Next, QM distance. That is BS equal to BL distance is Y1. Same way, the both are equal distance. Therefore, NM is equal to Y1. Next, I find out QM. That is MQ. Distance is equal to Y2. Now, what's the distance between here? QM is Y2 minus Y1. Okay. Y2 minus Y1. Here, QM is equal to QM distance is equal to QM minus NQ is equal to Y2 minus Y1. So, now you see BNQ in your right angle triangle. Here, because of N is 90 degree. So, using the Pythagoras theorem, BQ square is equal to BN square plus NQ square. So, BQ square is equal to BN square plus NQ square. Over here, BQ square is equal to BN square. What is the distance of BN? BN is X2 minus X1. Over here, X2 minus X1 the whole square. Plus Q1. QN means Y2 minus Y1 the whole square. That is Y2 minus Y2 minus Y1 the whole square. Over here, the distance of BQ is equal to X2 minus X1 the whole square plus Y2 minus Y1 the whole square. Over here, the distance between any two point is the square root of x2 minus x1 the whole square plus y2 minus y1 the whole square. This is the distance formula, geometrical meaning.